Hello everyone, in this video we will be introducing ICI's TCAM 380 TCAM 600 handheld thermal camera. Features may vary slightly depending on model. Starting on the user interface side of the camera, there's a 3.5 inch color LCD screen as well as a user-friendly interface including power and navigation buttons. The front of the camera includes a built-in lens cover to protect the infrared lens and visible lens. The camera also has a laser and manual focus adjuster. On the top, it has a USB Type-C connector and memory card slot. On the bottom, there is a standard 1/4-inch 20 tripod mount. Press and hold the power button to power on the device. After initialization, users can operate the device. On the top left of the screen, users can see the center temperature detected. At the top center of the screen, the date and time are displayed. The current battery level is displayed in the top right corner. The level and span bar is displayed on the right side of the screen. The emissivity and zoom factor are displayed in the bottom left corner. Press the capture button to take a photo. After the photo is successfully captured, the image capture menu is displayed. Users can save the image, add voice annotation, scan a QR code, or cancel saving by pressing the back button. To add voice notes, click the microphone once to start recording, and click again to complete the recording. To scan a QR code, click the QR code icon and point the camera at the QR code to begin processing. Press the gallery button to check the images stored in the device. Users can change the name of or delete images. Non-uniformity corrections happen at a predetermined interval. Users can set the image emissivity, ambient temperature, and distance. The temperature detected in the middle of the scene shows in the upper left corner. Users can enable or disable the display of the center point to assist in gathering data. Enable or disable hot and/or cold temperature tracking. Users can touch or drag on the touchscreen to specify a point, line, or area for temperature measurement. Touch the targeted area for deletion or batch deletion. On the image mode menu, users can choose from four image modes, including thermal, visible light, picture-in-picture, and thermal fusion. The registration distance can be adjusted for thermal fusion mode to align the images. In the palette setting menu, users can choose from 10 palettes, including white hot, black hot, iron bow, lava, rainbow, high contrast to rainbow, and others. Users can choose from the available temperature ranges. High and low temperature alarms can be enabled or disabled using the alarm switches. Configure the alarm threshold using these settings. Once a temperature exceeds the threshold, an alarm will be displayed on the screen. Users can enable or disable the auto alarm image capture function and configure the interval between image captures and the number of images to be captured. Cloud features are available. The device can be connected to a cell phone through Wi-Fi. Turn on the hotspot switch and configure the network name and password so that a cell phone app can connect to the device. Users can download thermal images captured by the device in the app and conduct operations such as temperature measurement analysis and report generation. Enable or disable the autosave function for captured images. Enable or disable the interval capture function and configure the interval between image captures and the number of images to be captured. The device supports automatically powering off after 5, 10, and 20 minutes of inactivity to conserve battery life. Adjust the fusion registration to fine-tune the image alignment. System settings allow users to check the device's information, adjust the date and time, change the device language, choose temperature and distance units, adjust the screen brightness, and format the inserted SD card. Select the USB disk mode to support offline analysis, or select USB camera mode to support real-time analysis on a PC. Users can also restore factory defaults and perform software updates. Finally, users can export thermal images captured by the device by removing the memory card and inserting it into a compatible device. Thank you for viewing this operational video for ICI's TCAM 380 and 600 handheld cameras. For more information, contact your ICI representative or visit us at www.infraredcameras.com.